He'd wake up at night and he would have this fear of the dark, of life, of lots of things. And he'd be glad to have me near. And now he's dead. And there are nights when I think I feel him climb upon her bed and lie between us. And I pat his head. And there are nights when I think I feel that stare. And I reach out my hand to stroke his hair. And he's not there. Oh, how I wish that wasn't so. I'll always love a dog named